If this doesn't make CNN's play of the day, I'll eat me hat. Phenomenal. How audacious can you get?
No, he didn't hit that between his legs, did he? No, he didn't do that. Yes, he did. Well, I guess it was easier to do that than to go for the regular passing shot, so why not? This guy moves incredibly well for 6'5".
Smash it.
Sensational. Nothing wrong with his hip on that one.
How do you hit that shot when you're having trouble moving?
Brilliant.
Yeah, well, if you don't laugh, you're going to cry, so I'm glad he's laughing.
Well, Federer had a shot like this in Dubai a couple of weeks ago.
Nadal leads by 5-4.
That's what Hewitt needs.
Queen of Two.